have been chosen to reveal our existence to the world. You will witness what happens here today, and you will tell of it later. All right.
Hopefully the mic is a little better than before, because we've had some issues. Alrighty. So today, Sample Pack Saturday, we're going to go ahead and get it started right off the bat. because today, of course, NPC decided to just kind of crap out on me right there. So unfortunately today I won't have the NPC up in here, all up in the background. So I'm gonna just be chopping it live. But you will be able to still hear the sound and everything. Yeah, it just, even right now, just, I thought everything was gonna work, and usually what was working was done, but didn't work this time. So already in contact with Akai about it. Just sucks that it has to go down this way, you know. It's really liking having that feature up there for y'all. But yeah, shout out to anyone out there right now watching. About to send out the bat signal right now. We're gonna get it cracking though right off the bat. Sample Pack Saturday is a thing done by Machine Masters, by the way. Shout out to Billy Blast. Yeah, I've been doing this for like about 2 years so far. And like every Saturday, they just send out a couple packs with a couple chops. I've been using it lately just as practice, because, you know, I'm not going to be putting these tracks up anytime soon. So, yeah, just practice and building community. It's pretty much what this is all about right here. So let's go ahead and check out the first sample for today. Y'all can see the waves of this. Ah, man. You get y'all with some visuals in the back next time. And it's like this. Let me see if I can hit y'all with the other one. Hopefully the frame rate ain't too bad. Yo, Hurtbox. Yo. Thanks for the sub, man. let me see if I can hit you with this one. See, is it coming through? There we go. But yeah, feel free to get the chat going. Feel free to comment. I'm gonna be chopping this one up right now. Sample Pack Saturday. Saturday. I'm gonna go through them pretty quick today and get to some other stuff. I need to get to a Carl beat today. I didn't download his new stuff. Damn. I just realized that. Dang. Oh, what up, Young Baggy? These PLFG emotes starting to look like the like Infinity Stones. Oh, Produce, you already know where to go with that. We need the gauntlet. And that needs to be like, if you're sub to everybody. Come on, baby. Come on, sugar. You don't have to run away. showing up on screen for y'all because it's not showing up for me. And for some reason, like, it's right there, but it doesn't want to show up. Let me know, all right? Baby, come on, sugar. Sorry that the chat's not popping up on the screen. Double check that source. Yeah, man. Hopefully that does it. And if not, please let me know. Because what the heck, man? Y'all should be able to see it in the window. Product of what we cooked up with your loop. I know you were there for the beginning. And Hurtbox, welcome to PLFG fam. You don't know damn well who you are. Yo, we're gonna get some drums in here. I need a nice little thuddy. Thud, thud, thud. I know this man's got it. There we go. I know y'all know what kit I'm already looking at right now. If there's Dr. Bose in the crowd, he knows what I'm talking about. Shout out to everybody out there in the chat. How we feeling this one? Ooh, gotta take the training wheels off this one. What the? Can't do that. Come on, sugar. Baby, come on, sugar. Baby, come on, sugar. Yo, I'm not getting these notifications, but shout out to the activity. Come on, man. Oh, Doctor Wolf. You already know what drums these are. Save that. Yo, thanks everybody for tuning in. Sample Pack Saturday. Shout out to Machine Masters. Shout out to Billy Blast. Send out the pack this way. How we feeling out there? Nice little Saturday night. It's kind of hot out here. I'm gonna turn on the fan in a second. But yeah, shout out to everybody tuning in. The first sample of the day, first beat. I'm gonna go probably like two more off the pack. Yeah, we got another one saved. I'm gonna just kind of play the other one. Here we go. Let's see, Fred, is that the one we chopped up? No, okay, let's chop this one. That, but I'm gonna start off with this first one. Sean. And normalize these bad boys. Here we go. Again, apologies that we couldn't do the usuals over here with the MPC. Been having problems with it not showing up on the display. If any MPC heads are out there and got the new 2.9 update, let me know if y'all been having problems with. Man, ever since I updated, been having this problem, and it's crazy because I used to not really use that function until lately, that I was able to kind of maneuver like the Dream setup, and I had it for a day and just threw my fingers. Sad, sad day. right now, just because, as you hear, they're kind of low, and I want them to kind of be like the driving force in this cut, because check this out. Go. There we go. Thank you. sub. How are you getting an ad? How are you getting an ad? You're a sub. Yo, Twitch, come on, man. Give my man back his money. SWAT, like, come on, man. You already know. Damn, man. Thank you. Thank you, yo. Hey, shout out to SWAT, yo. Thank you for all my. What the? Bruh, I'm telling you. That's why we gotta execute that plan we've been talking about, bro. Like, I gotta get you back for this. And yo, Musically, thank you for tuning in. Yo. Yeah. Oh, I got them little dudes chilling too. Yeah, let me move Duke a little down more for next time. There we go. I did not know I had Duke just chilling there. What's up, Musically? So we're doing Sample Pack Saturday. It's the second beat of the day. I'm gonna add a little hi-hat or something to it. But yeah, yo, Swa, thank you, man. This is why I gotta get that sub pack out to y'all. Yo, Bo, we gotta talk for that reggae album, man. For real. We gotta talk about that reggae album. Yeah, we gotta do some stuff with that. I don't know if you heard that track that we were working on, how it came out. I still haven't heard the end product, but I heard it's great. Can't wait to hear it, yo. Here we go, second beat of the night. Might add a little hi-hat to it right now, so just kind of surfing through the files, seeing what works, seeing what doesn't. Not that. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna go to my hi-hat. Hey, shout out to anybody who's been using my drum kit. That's gonna be coming out with some loops out for the public. Yo, I still trip out on that. I got my own drums, yo. Shout out to Axel. Hey. I don't even like. I love that my open hat in my kit is actually an open hat. And not just some like. I get you with three of them in it. And I get you with the regular one. Like, what else do you want, you know? Yo, J-Side, what up, man? Oh, no, Bo. I might have said both. You know me and my slurs. Like, I slur all my words and stuff. So, I might have, like, said both blended together. Anyways, we're getting this hi-hat going. Bring up the volume of this one a little. Probably a lot, actually. There we go. Lower the pitch a little. If Beaks is out there, yo, Beaks, I'm gonna hit y'all with a gem. note on an open hi-hat. That way, it's kind of like you using the pedal instead of one-shotting it.
Thank you.
Yo, Jace, I was telling Young Baggy, all these emotes that we got now, it's starting to look like some Infinity Stones. But anyways, yo, there were these little blips in there. I don't know if y'all heard them, but they're like almost like one shots in there that are just crazy. Mine is I used to do a Ciroc Boy thing, orange juice and peach Ciroc. I forgot what we called it. I'll get the name of it for you. It was my drink for my wedding. We ran out of it in like an hour.
Beautiful, beautiful. If we let ourselves.
So I'm just trying to like little one shots that I'm gonna piece together into its own little like rhythm right now. This is where I'm like, God, I wish I had the NPC back in the background, yo. But I'm just like chopping up these little one shots right now throughout the song. So like it's gonna be like. I'm gonna do a Carl loop. I already know what drums I'm gonna get. Let's make sure I can find them real quick. Shout out to everybody out there watching. We doing all right with the frame rate today, huh? Man. Yep. We doing all right with the frame rate out there. Just gotta get to this pack that's kind of deep. Let me see here. And I hope it still has these drums in there, man. If not, I'm gonna be a little mad. There we go. Oh, it's just this one. Oh man, I need to finish getting that. Anyways, I thought I had a whole loop set of something. I need to finish getting that down here. Here we go. Got backup. Go somewhere else for this one. See, I need to get some nice little claps. Yeah, no. I got the kick, but I need a slap. Oh, let me see. Does this man have any claps? It was a clap Saturday, huh? I was using a clap in every beat today. Yo, you got affiliate already too? Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking. Go, let's go. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about, Preem. Yo, we gonna get to 50. Hey, yo, if y'all ain't... Yo, seriously, PLFG fan, please follow Preem right now. Like, that's my dude. Like I was saying earlier in Swaz's stream, like, it's... No, please do. No, Preem. That's it. We're done keeping you in the shadows, fam. Like, for real. Like, I've said it. If something happens to me and you got a, and someone finds the unfinished folders of all my beats, if it ain't Preem, if it ain't my homie Stever, if it ain't Swa, please don't let them touch it. They don't know the code. For real. Yo, yes. Hey, Preem, I'm telling you, man. PLFG, something else. Yo. Bo, you've probably heard Preem's production. That's the trippy part. I'll put you on Preem stuff. Yo, Preem, we need to talk code stuff in the back. Let's just say, I'm glad to finally be somewhat official, if you know what I mean. Okay, all right. We'll be right back. but you know what I mean though, like Preem, like official to the public. You know what I mean? Like, you know, I'll talk. We'll talk later, bro. You already know. But yeah, man, definitely. Yo, Preem, actually check out Bo's pack. He's got some dope ass samples. I need to put you on that pack. I found some crazy stuff. You good? Oh, yeah. Yeah, exactly, man. Yeah, we'll talk, though. For the earlier ones, I'm gonna play them real quick. So that's three down. I'm cool off of some Black Saturday now. I'm gonna go into some Carl loops. How many beats do I have for 2021? Bo, I don't know. Over 50, maybe. I kind of lost track. Honestly, I was keeping track for 100 days, 100 beats, but even then, like, I lost track. I was at like 23 by like day 7. All day, bro, all day. And like, this is the thing, like I don't know, like, this is, I've been having this conversation with Preem, like, this is kind of the workflow that we've always had. It's just we're kind of like broadcasting it to the world. Nah, it's just, yo, I don't know how to even say it. It's like, we just don't kind of think it. We just kind of gotta do it. You know what I mean? Like right now, like, you think I'm really caring about bussing stuff right now? Like, I'll do that later. I'll do it if it gets published, bro. Like, we just trying to get that feel out. You know what I mean? So we'll knock out 7 beats because we're not doing all the editing. Y'all be doing the editing, which is cool. But like, that's why we're able to do that volume, because we're just letting it as raw as possible, you know. And that's just kind of what this is. Yo, Preem, how many beats you mixed down this week? How's about that? Yo, Bo, that's what we pay engineers for, bro. And we pay. that too, bro. Like, we not, I'm not mixing that down further than what it needs to be. So, like, I don't know. Like, I praise y'all for taking the time for, like, mixing stuff, man. Like, I don't have that patience. Right, Preem? Like, I don't know, man. That's where, like, I... Yo, I'm curious how many beats Clutch mixes down. That's the one I'm curious about. Honestly, I feel like... Well, I'm not gonna say what I think of his process, because I might be right, and I don't know if he wants that out there. And I'm gonna respect that. But I think we know. Exactly. It just goes as far as it needs to, man. Like, we don't need to get all technical for each little part, because it might just stay in the vault, and that's okay. Exactly. Moving on, I think, is the key word there. And speaking of moving on, great segue, Preem. Great segue. Speaking of moving on, I'm gonna go on to some DAW stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna open up some I don't know. I feel like I wanna do some, like, I don't know. Let me just try to catch a vibe or something. Yeah. Let me go analog lab, because y'all know I'm gonna pull it up. Yo, shout out to Arteria. Yeah, man, shout out to y'all that mix. I will one day. But like I've said, man, if I could just send out as is and have someone take care of that. Oh, that's the dream right there. Yo, is Auntie out there? Auntie, if you out there, don't mod me. Don't mod myself. That's the last tape of the 12 for 12. That's a PLFG loop pack. And of course, make sure y'all check out PLFG Winter Chill. We're still going. Getting ready for, Word. Sounds good, Dex. Heck yeah, that's what I'm talking about, man. Make sure if y'all don't bump that, make sure to bump it now. Preem, if you haven't bumped that Winter Chill, bro, missing out. We're gonna have an R&B comp coming out for February. Get ready for that. I don't even know if I want to. I don't know. I'm gonna check out some car loops right now, finish them over here, and then I'm gonna do some stuff on the DAW as well. So I'm gonna kind of do like two beats simultaneously, and I'll just write out the stream with that one. But shout out to everyone who's here. Shout out to everyone who subbed. Shout out to Swath for all the gift subs. The little present incentive for the subs is almost ready. I just need to take care of one more thing, and it should be done by the morning tomorrow. Thank you for everybody who subbed. Thank you for everybody who's checked out the stream. Let's go and finish this off with two more for the night. Here we go. Make sure I save that. And let's go ahead and open up a new one. Let's see here. What do I want to start? Oh, you know what? Of course, man. I know where I gotta go to. Emulator. Let's go. Instruments. Go emulator. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
see here. Beatbox. I thought it was fools beatboxing. I like that snare though. Damn, that's a really cool snare. Let's see. we doing? How we feeling of up in the club, JX? The game of the world. Just in case some set of unfortunate events occurs. Meanwhile, I'll start digging through these car loops. There's a car loop I skipped over last time. I was listening to it on the playback of the other stream the other day. I think it was this one. To it, bro. I got you. Don't worry. I'll let Carl know. Your peoples. Carl all the time.
Thank you.
Heck yeah. So then I... We'll be right back.
shout out to Carl for the loop on that one. Yo, that was five right there, man. Five in one stream. I'm getting a little sweaty. I'm a little tired. I'm gonna call it a wrap right there, man. Yo, shout out to everybody who joined in for the stream, whatever portion of it. Shout out to Swa for all the subs today. Yo, that man, I'm telling you, me and him got some stuff in the oven cooking. Shout out to everybody who joined. Shout out to everyone who subbed. Y'all getting a pack hopefully by tomorrow morning. I just gotta try to fix one thing. If not, I might just send it as is and be like, you know what, y'all get it for the next one. Yeah, y'all still getting the same content though. It's just I wanted to do like a little aesthetic thing. Anyways, have a good one, y'all. That's it for the stream. Thank you for tuning in. Shout out to Preem 2, shout out to Points of Ellipsis, shout out to Planet Ox, shout out to PLFG, shout out to everybody. Thank you. Have a good one.